Timeline. Man, that's such a sick idea. Ahoy, ahoy, my friend, I'm Jacek, and well, we will talk today about one and only independent site, clashofstreamer.com. We are expanding. New segment, new section will be on our side. What is it? What is it gonna be? We don't have it so far. And Atin has one weakness, which is he doesn't like to do a transparent white paper. And so his weakness is our strength. And that's why our section, new section, is called Clash of Streamers Timeline. Timeline, the roadmap. That's right, we will recreate what was done and achieved, what are the track records for each month from the beginning up to current date. That's like an exciting news for, I'm sure, for many of you, because together we shared a lot of good memories. It's like a blast from past. And what that ultimate fan actually means? It means that we are there in a good times and also in a bad times. And we will not swipe the shit under the carpet. No, we have a logic as a core value. So our timeline of the game development will include everything. But it's not gonna be like too in-depth. It will be like 1 month, very quickly mentioned, only the key moments what happened there. So you can literally scroll down, and within the 5 minutes you get the idea how the project is being managed, handled, and if the developers team deserved to get that 5-time multiplier. I'm not gonna tell you if they deserve it or not, or if they should get back. That's something what you should decide based on the progress they've made. That's why we have a timeline. The ultimate roadmap. And thanks to I have a connection with Resistance, right? Viva la Resistance! And they've been very nice. Those guys are nice. Because they offered some clips, funny clips, to reconstruct our timeline to complete this year. And then we will add more. We will dig deeper into the past. It's gonna be blast. By the time you are watching it, it's already live. So go ahead and check it out. clashofstreamer.com. And yes, I have to say it. Purpose one is for fun. Timeline. Man, that's such a sick idea.
Leave a comment, like and subscribe.